If you plan to play a sport at a Harford County public school, get ready to pay up. The school board is piloting a pay-to-play policy that's sparking outrage from some parents, parents who are willing to take their cause to court. 11 News reporter Kerry Cavanaugh is live in Harford County with the story. Good evening, Kerry.
Hi there. Yes, the school board tells us that they're trying to make up for a budget shortfall by implementing this new policy, which means collecting fees for extracurricular activities from elementary school on up. Now, tonight, parents met to gather information to try to build a court case against that pay-for-play program. And meanwhile, one councilman tells us that he plans to file an injunction in court this week to try to make sure that the county cannot collect any fees for those after-school activities. Sweating through tryouts used to be the toughest part of making your school sports team. Now, some Harford County families say the new $50 per sport fee for student athletes at public schools is the most painful part.
I feel as though I'm being discriminated against, and my children are being discriminated against. I'm very upset about it.
Sometimes that is the only activity they get in school. Playing, running around with their football team, track field. When we kick our children out because of economic status, it can decline their health. And our country is already suffering at obesity in our young people.
Councilman Dion Guthrie also believes crime will go up if sports participation goes down.
These children are going to hit the streets because if the mother's working a couple jobs, she's not home when they get after school. At least after school, they go to the extracurricular activities.
Here's how the student participation fees break down. It costs $50 to play a JV or varsity sport. Extracurriculars like drama, speech, and debate or engineering club cost $25 per activity. Activities that are part of the regular school day curriculum are free, including band, orchestra, chorus, yearbook, and newspaper. Guthrie says he'll go to court to keep the school system from collecting fees for any after-school activities.
If you have a free school system, it must be free from the top to the bottom. And you can't make children pay for curricular and extracurricular activities.
Meanwhile, the school board president released a statement supporting the changes, telling 11 News, quote, due to budget constraints, the Board of Education took necessary cost-saving and revenue-generating actions in order to balance the school system budget. The participation fee structure, in addition to numerous other cost-saving measures, was implemented in order to allow us to minimally impact the students in the classroom. Education is our top priority, and we had to take actions that would help us ensure that our students would continue to receive a high-quality education despite the difficult economic climate. There are three groups of students who are exempt from those fees, and that includes children of military personnel, children of Harford County Public Schools teachers, and those who qualify for free or reduced lunches. Reporting live, I'm Kerry Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.